I dedicate this song to all my true survivors.